Look what came in the mail. I'm so excited. I got my first month's subscription to Cheeky Mugs, which are custom mugs that Art at the Bodega is doing like a subscription for. So pretty much you pay for the subscription and once a month you get sent a mug. And I think they're all different. I don't know what this one's gonna be. I see on their Facebook different ones that they post, but I don't know. But I'm excited. So yeah, it came in the cutest box. Like I don't, okay, cool. So when you open it, look, this is so cute. You are twisted, we like it. Thanks for becoming a cheekster. This is so cute. I'm so excited to see what I got. I love this like peach color. What do you call it? Okay. Can't get it out. Okay. More confetti in there. Lots of packing, so no, this is not gonna be broke. Look at all that. Let's see what we got. I'm so excited. And more packaging. I think at this point I just need to accept that I'm gonna make a mess. This is so funny. Oh, it's cute. It says, I like long walks away from everyone. Cool, so if I'm correct, I believe these are like silkscreen, so it's all hand painted. And it's got the glaze on there, glazed all around. Oh, look at that. This is so good. You guys killed this. I am obsessed. There's a little sticker. Don't be a prick. This is so funny, oh my god. So I believe every month there's gonna be like different ones and different sayings. Who knows, maybe you got a different one. This is the one that I got and I'm super stoked with it and obsessed. It's so cute. Thank you, Art at the Bodega, for doing cool stuff. And even though you're not in Washington, I'm over in North Dakota and I can still get pottery from them. So that's super cool. Just gonna fill it. Stuff it all in there. But thank you guys for doing such a cool thing. I'm so excited to get more. Everyone needs to do this. This is cool. What's better than mugs? This is so cute. Okay, I'm gonna take pictures of it. Bye.